The waters of the Sacramento-San Joaquin River Delta. Well, many people are complaining that more garbage and boats are abandoned. As KCRA3 Sharakita Shams takes a look, they're trying to combat that problem.
She may be on the Delta, but this woman was doing little actual boating today, just washing dishes with no place to dispose of the dirty water. It's not against the law here, but marina owners have asked people to stop it. And boaters say it's not the worst of what you'll see here.
It's happening more and more. As I say, within the last month or two, I've seen three old rust buckets just appear out of nowhere up here.
An abandoned houseboat is one thing, but boaters tell us some of the worst that they've seen out here are meth cookers using a boat for a couple of weeks to cook the drug, then sinking it and taking off.
They don't care. They don't care what it does to the water. It's gross.
Dana Engel and his 10-year-old daughter spend many weekends here and are among a growing number of people wondering whether tougher boating restrictions would help.
Yeah, I swim in this water. I don't like it when I hear about people dumping stuff in there.
What's being talked about is not letting boats like these anchor in a waterway for more than 4 days, even if that means sending some homeless residents elsewhere. And asking even houseboats to prove that they have sewage sanitation devices. Boaters say some of the problems here come from boaters from other counties where regulations are tough. They believe it's that much more reason for San Joaquin to get tough too. In San Joaquin County, Sharakita Shams, KCRA 3 reports.
Well, right now, the San Joaquin County Sheriff's Department is discussing a proposed ordinance where there the county supervisors would have to approve it before it becomes official.